Good morning and welcome to the eye doctor's office. Today we are going to be checking your prescription eyewear as well as your vision in each eye. So with us today I have this rather extensive eye lens kit that we're going to be using. And I'll go over this with you here briefly just so you have a better understanding of exactly what we're going to be doing. But essentially, what we have here is a lens-fitting pair of glasses, as well as an array of different spherical lenses that we'll be using to adjust magnification to get a better understanding and a readout of your exact prescription. So, this is what the glasses look like, and as you can see, how it works is I'll just be popping these lenses in, like so. And then adjusting accordingly. Also, we can get a exact reading by placing multiple lenses in, like so. And this is a prism lens here. As you can see, this allows for very precise adjustments to the magnification of your lenses and your prescription. Generally, what we like to see is your vision go from about a 5 to a 10 by the time you get out of here. So, also I'll be checking your pupil dilation throughout this just to see how your eyes are affected by these different magnifications. And I'll also be applying different tinted lenses to this pair of frames. So, I'll go ahead and show you what those look like as well. Let me just place my lenses back where I found them. You don't ever want to get these mixed up. It's very important that they stay in order. So, this can sort of simulate nighttime blindness or anything to that nature, as well as just help me see your blood vessels and your veins and your eyes to get a better understanding of general eye health. So, let's go ahead and sort of bring you in closer to this kit here and let you take a closer look at the different magnifications and the different lenses that we'll be applying to your test fit frames here, okay? So, you can just stay right there, and I will present this kit to you. So, as you can see here, we have our lens kit. With our trial frames here. this left side. Towards the middle
are our concave cylinder lenses.
All individually placed between 20
and 1 to 12.
Here, our concave cylinder lenses are measured between 6 represent our convex cylinder and sphere. And again, these are measured between 6 and 0.12. Just like these. And then on the far right, our convex sphere measured between 20 and 0.2.
So what I'll be doing is applying a series of these particular lenses to your fitment frame there, inserting from the side like so.
Be getting an understanding of your exact prescription as it pertains to you individually. So we will be applying a series, sometimes one, sometimes two, of these lenses in no particular order, and we'll slowly work our way into the perfect prescription for you and your vision. Okay, so that's what our kit looks like. Feel free to sit back, relax, we'll go ahead and get started. Okay. Now that you have a better understanding of exactly what these lenses look like, this kit is kind of looking like, I'm going to go ahead and pop the test fit frames onto your head here, and I'm going to begin going through the different magnifications to get your vision dialed in. I'll be using this Snellen chart from time to time just to have you read a few of the lines to see whether or not we're getting closer to your actual prescription. But during this process, I'm going to be up close, kind of going between the kit and the fitment. So I'll be standing a little bit closer to you, and I'll be whispering into each ear just to not, you know, annoy you by talking too loudly. So go ahead and make yourself comfortable. I'll pop these lenses on and we'll get started, okay? Here we go. Okay, how does that feel? Does everything feel okay? Not too tight, not too loose. It looks like it's on there just perfect. Feels okay? Good. Okay, well, let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so I'm gonna come closer here and so, testing both your eyes here, can you go ahead and read the fourth line down here for me? dropping in a 0.20 concave sphere. Now, can you tell me, is this chart better or worse with the lens? So I'm gonna have you say better or worse, okay? Okay, good. I figured you would. That's at the top of our... Okay, here, let's go ahead and go to the... So, same thing. Popping this lens in for you. Okay. Now with this lens in, reading the third line down this time, can you tell me whether it's better or worse, with or without? Without. With. Without. With. Without. With. Without. With. Without. So it looks a little sharper without the lens. Perfect. Okay. Try 2.5 here. And again, these are our concave spheres. You're dialing in the vision here. So, fourth line down again. Does this read better with? Same thing with, without, reading the line with, and without. Okay. So that lens seemed to be a little bit closer to what we're looking for. I could dial it in further from there, so. We might be looking at a very minor adjustment here, so let's go ahead and take a look at our 0.25 sphere here. So same thing, fourth line down again. Go ahead and try that again with and without. With and without. Looking at line 4, can you read it from right to left? So we'll go ahead and clean this one off a little bit and place it in our stack here. Wonderful. Okay. want to take a look at concave cylinder and pair it with our concave sphere, okay? Just to get an understanding and figure out if you have any near or far sighted tendencies, okay? So I'm gonna clean this off and applying our different lenses here. Good. Just continue to look straight ahead. Okay, how many fingers am I holding up? Two. Good. How many fingers am I holding up now? Good, very good. Good work. How many fingers am I holding up now? Okay, does that look better or worse without this lens? Better or worse? Okay, with the both lens applied, it's a little more blurry, isn't it? Okay, good. Good, good, good. Okay. Moving on to a 2.0. Concave cylinder. Okay, popping in our sphere here and our cylinder here. Does that look better or worse with this lens applied? Roughly the same. Okay, how many fingers am I holding up here? Two. How about now? Three. And better or worse? You can see better with that. Okay, good. Gonna make some adjustments on your lens here. Just to make some minor adjustments with the lens. You're doing a great job, by the way. And then maybe we'll try for a slight astigmatism, a 32 degree angle with this particular lens. Okay, alright, so we're gonna now take a look at our here. So I'm gonna going to apply this slotted lens to your face. It's just going to allow me to understand the severity. So go ahead and second line down. Can you read that line for me? Okay. And how about now? And how about now? Good. And adjusting the lens to a 45 degree downward angle. How about now? Good. Okay. Green filter. Good. Just look straight ahead. Checking the eye's reaction and taking a look at the general health of your eye, in which the stigmatism seems to be present. I'm not seeing anything to be concerned about here. Everything looks just fine here. Go ahead and look straight ahead of my finger. Good. Is there any discomfort there? Moving this lens. Good job. Okay. Now let's take a look at our convex cylinder lenses here. We're going to start with a 6.0. This is going to be quite magnified. Pop this into your kit lens here, or frames rather, and you let me know. Quite a bit more magnification there, but it tends to be a little bit blurry on that top side of the number chart there, so better or worse. And you should, judging by your last measurements, not be able to see this as well, correct? With the lens, without the lens. With the lens, without the lens. With the lens, without the lens. With the lens, and without the lens. Okay. I figured that'd be too much for you. And that's quite a bit of magnification there, so good. Now we are going to take a look at that same lens at 2.25 magnification. Same thing here, third line down. Popping this lens out and let me know if it's better with or without. Okay. That's a little closer. Okay. Let's try it with this one now. Go ahead and third line down. Good. Let me know if this is better with or without. Yes. slightly better with.
Good.
So we'll go ahead and get this one cleaned up and applied to our kit here. Okay, can you read the fourth line down again for me? Actually, let's go to the fifth line here. And you let me know if you're able to read that fifth line down. Okay, now with our without. With, without the lens. Two fingers, good. Just a slight magnification there. So you're thinking you can see a bit better. All right. Fourth line down. Good.
Good.
And same line here. Good. judging by our results and testing, I think we have found the appropriate spherical and cylinder adjustments for the proper prescription. So you should be able to read this just about clear as day with this particular lens applied. Okay, so just fifth line down. A little sharper with that lens. The overall contrast should be improved quite drastically, as well as just the general sharpness of each letter. And you should be able to make out some of these bottom letters just a bit easier as well. Correct. Good. Good, good, good. Beautiful. I'll go ahead and write that prescription for you. And let's go ahead and check out your vision here. Or excuse me, your eye health with this red filter. Straight ahead for me, thank you. Checking for any redness or disruptions within the sclera. Checking the general health of the blood vessels within the iris. Checking the pupil. Good. I think we are looking at a very healthy eye. Fantastic work, my friend. So we will go ahead and get your prescription written for you. And your glasses should be ready to pick up by the end of the day. I appreciate you coming in and seeing me and getting your eyes checked out. Your prescription wasn't too much, so your eyes are in good health overall. But thank you so much for trusting me to get your eyes figured out for you today. And I appreciate you. I hope to see you again soon, and have a fantastic day.